2-0.
And the goal scorer,
Jekyll.
In the midfield area.
Keeps it going well.
Here's the chance. Keeper really stretched and he's made a fine diving save.
Oh, kept the shot out. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper.
It's a chance. Coutinho!
Nowhere near with the shot.
After that save,
Liverpool's corner.
He goes for goal. Decisive save.
Now that's a throw.
Yaya Toure. He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Makes a challenge here.
And it's going to be his throw here.
Yaya Toure. Nasri.
Aguero in the middle.
That's what the defenders want from the goalkeeper. It wasn't a great cross, but he's come out and made it his. Adam Lallana.
Can he clear his lines now? He's tried his luck, but over the crossbar by a lot.
Toure. That will be Liverpool's throw-in. Liverpool will get the throw.
Jordan Henderson.
Gerrard.
Pablo Zabaleta. And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting.
Tackle goes in.
Liverpool have won a corner.
And here's the shot. It's Liverpool who score.
And he's taken the keeper out of the equation there from how many yards out, I do not know, with a placed side foot.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it?